The power washer head we've been using for the patio at the Lawrence VFW post, we were able to clean up the cement camper pad with the marble plaque on it, and got most of the lawnmower tire track skid marks pretty well eliminated. Here's what the bell looks like close up before we do the sequence of power washing and polishing.